The actor, John Bluthal, has died at the age of 89.
I need to hear a little bit for Level, so tell us what you have for breakfast.
Toast.
Yeah. I need a little bit more than that, so just make something up, you know, let your imagination run wild.
Wild? Yeah. Great. Two pieces of toast.
He was best known for playing the likeable but dull parish council secretary Frank Pickle in The Vicar of Dibley. Its star Dawn French paid tribute on social media saying, "Cheeky, naughty, hilarious. Bye, darling Bluey." Maybe a little longer.